I had hard time finding my what is amazing emotion in daily life. It's a little difficult, but I thought it could be an interesting opportunity for me to think about my home country. Naturally, I thought about what happened in Japan a couple years ago, which is the natural disaster. It was very emotional, which still is. I realized that there's forces that's beyond the control of mankind, but also we have learned the importance of accepting the nature and coexist with the nature and to live in harmony with it. Interconnected and interdependent, there's a constant give and take in nature, and nature never stops. You know, you look at outside, and there's a little leaf on the branch, and you know, they exist there and keeping the fine balance, they never stop. And the motion, the very fine motion, is the reason behind the balance. And I thought it's really interesting. And our movement together give us life, and a movement toward create the new generation's idea. And I think our life is more amazing in motion. Each one is slightly different. They are bound to each other by a network of thin rods, which symbolizing the interconnectedness of life. By moving around, visitor affect the air in the space, which in turn gives the piece its motion. By experiencing this calming motion, it is my hope that you can begin to notice that your action, no matter small it is, can affect your surroundings on a scale that is larger than yourself.